two, two. All right, all right. Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming out tonight. We'll be videoing tonight, so make sure to get as rowdy as possible. Yeah, this song's about having problems. We'll be right back.
Excuse me for a second, you know, all my shit's breaking right before we start, right? That's how it always goes, you know? I think we're good. How you guys feeling tonight? Thank you for coming out. It means the world to us. Take your time out of your night. It's important to keep live music going, so thank you very much. Make sure to tip your bartenders tonight. They're working real hard for you. And hey, we also got a tip jar up front if you want to keep the support going. Let me introduce this band real quick. We have on the bass guitar from Egypt, Texas, but he actually grew up in Paris, Texas. His parents were born in Round Rock. But his biological parents are from Bastrop. He went to high school in Pflugerville. Dropped out in Florence because he switched cities mid-semester and decided to become a bass player in Austin, Texas. How about it for Justin Cedillo on the bass? Now on the drums, we all know this is your favorite member of the group. You know what I'm saying? He lives in the wilderness. He sleeps with the cows. He has a chicken sheep dog, but he doesn't do anything. He puts manure on his vegetables and has a garden. He puts the trash in trailer. Give it up for Rich Bauer on the drums. Yeah! He just bought a new trailer. Is it like a trailer mansion now? Yeah. All right, my name is Paul Val de Peña Hernandez. That is way too long, so you can call me Paul Val. We're the Paul Val Band from Austin, Texas. Was about making the same mistake over and over and over again. You tell yourself you won't do it, and you find yourself back at it again. Because I don't want to go through love again. I'm seeking you talk about women? This song is dedicated to all those people out there that just truly don't give a...
We'll be right back. Take off your pants, bro. Take off your pants.
We never have a set list, so we'll just play until you get sick of us. Does that sound all right? You know, whenever like, oh, we only got 70 minutes. That's all we do. So whenever you get bored, that's it. This song's about one of the worst years of my life. But you know what? I pulled through it. It's called Lonely Night.
You and me.
down.
I keep on pushing.
back, ladies and gentlemen. on the bass, Justin Cedillo. you're interested. You're interested in somebody, or you like somebody. I want you to buy them a drink and tip your bartenders. Just like this. Just an FYI, we will be recording. We were supposed to be in the studio working on some music for all of you, so you can finally listen to this stuff at home or when you're jogging or in the car and stuff like that. But my son was born, so that kind of threw off a couple things. Yeah, I know, it's a very interesting feeling, you know? For once, the music is second. That's a fucked up thing, right? I was like, you know what? I'm a tough guy, you know, like, I'm rock and roll, you know? No woman, no nothing, no money, nothing's gonna come before my music. And I was like, oh, well, shit, you know? I really like this. This is really cool. And I was like, wow. Man. I guess this is what life is about. I thought it was about music, but life is really about that. So that's kind of interesting. So we'll be in the, we're supposed to be in the studio, but we'll be back at it. Can I give him a hand? Or don't say nothing? Okay. Well, I would never post this on social media or the internet or anything like that. I'm more of an in-person guy, so, you know, because maybe half the people will forget it, so it's okay. We're trying to keep it a little bit of a secret, but, yeah, we're gonna be recording and pretty soon. The music's gonna be produced by the one and only Texan native Jonathan Tyler. So you know that's gonna be rock and roll as fuck, right? So we're gonna get down on some all kinds of stuff, and the guy's like a brother to me. He may or not be here. He may or may not be here, but that's all right. You'll never know. Hey, he doesn't like attention, John. He's a humble guy, John. He's a humble guy. This one's called Just Can't Lose. Shit, you know, we're just playing a bunch of songs and whatever ones will make it on the record will, you know, might make it, might not. So, who knows, you might be like, this song sucks. Or you might be like, this song's great. Or you might not like it or you may like it. Who knows? Goes like this. Nobody knew my name. I worked a job making 50 bucks a day. And then I knew, baby, I had to grab my guitar and play.
Y'all be hiding, honey.
Feeling a little bit rich. I hate drum solos, but give them a little bit. Come on, Rich. Come on, Rich. Take it to the trailer park, Rich. Come on, man. Yeah, I'm feeling about one more song. This one's called A Little While. It's about wanting to get to know somebody, but you gotta leave.
Somebody
That's what I'm talking about. Make sure to tip your bartenders and tip the band. And we'll see you next time at the Saxon Pub. Come on, good. sing some soul too. Ah, there's a change about to come. Sick of the same old shit. You know what I'm talking about? I don't even want to get into it because I have a real good time. So I just ignore it. And I just keep on playing. And I just hope and I pray for that gig at the Assassin Pub to see all of you people. Cause without you, my life ain't nothing. Cause without you, I just saw my phone and I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Somebody help me. So you keep me sane. I said you keep me alive. So please, I'm begging, keep me alive. Love, keep me alive. Cause I need you, I need you, I need you, I need you. I need all of you. Yeah. Thank you so much. need to find me a nice woman. I think I'm gonna go down to the beach.
Thank you.
But when we leave, we'll be too far gone.
It wasn't like your mom. It wasn't.